it wasn't a pretty game, but to be fair, they were good defensively, and at the end we made the 3 points, so we're happy for this. But we were patient, and the sub made really good work, and when they came in and we scored, like, they scored like 2 goals and 1 from Chantel, so we were patient, and it's all what we wanted.
And you got the opening goal in the first half. Talk us through that.
Yeah, I'm really happy to score my first goal for this year, and I hope I will score more. But at the end of the day, the more important thing is it's the win, and now we are focused on Sunday against Motherwell.
And you touched on that patience earlier you had to show to get that opening goal. How important was that to keep playing your own game?
Yeah, it was really important, because to be fair, the first half we actually played similar like them, and it wasn't great. So in the second half we spoke and said we need to play our own game, and it's what we did in the second half. It was still great, we need to have some more for Sunday, but at least we score 3 more goals, and all, that's all that we wanted.
And you touched on the impact of the substitutes as well, and it really was a whole squad effort tonight.
Oh, it was a whole squad effort, yeah. Great goal from Sam and Lizzie. And that's good, because, like I say, we need to put an impact as a player, the starter and the substitute, because we still need to put like a higher level. And that's good, yeah.